uncle got lice and he died.
Wait, really?
My grandma got lice and she lived. But she lived a really licey life.
Oh, look at this. Look at this thing.
Oh, Charlie.
I need to spread my this pollen God, to the let's hive spread it. Motherfucker's got some pollen.
I ain't playing, man. I need some fucking nectar. We would like some pollen.
Why is the bee auto-tuned?
I'm getting a scent. I'm getting a whiff.
I will follow you.
The queen is dead. The queen.
What? That the queen is dead.
My pheromones are
no, not the pheromones. There's nothing to the queen.
I cannot be. Can't pollinate tonight.
She left me roses by the stairs.
Did you say roses?
Fuck yeah.
Wow. Why did I meow? Why did I meow? I wouldn't know.
We're not adding the bag of spaghetti, but I really want to add the bag of spaghetti. But we're not going to add the bag of spaghetti. It would taste terrible, you know? But I really want to add the bag of spaghetti. No. Okay, got my scissors here. You know, don't run with scissors, except when you do.
Hey! I told you I'm good at this one. I told you! Stream is cracked! Sheesh!
Pizza? This is pizza. Pizza has got lumps in it. The lumps are hard with nuts. I didn't want a nutty pizza today because I'm allergic to nuts.
I am sleeps tonight. Drakey Josh.
Are you done?
I don't remember the majority of my days, to be honest. I wake up and everything happens so much. I don't really know.
Pops, I've just fell through the floor.
How almost offensive is Anson? Different Anson.
You guys reckon the glizzies are ready? Should I try it?
Yes. Oh, that was a powerful image.
Well, if you guys haven't committed any crimes, I'm very proud of you. And if it's just some light arson, then I'm still somewhat proud of you.
Hey, what's up, ugly? Looking bad today. My name is Gast, and I promote bullying.
This sounds really terrible with how, like, messed up my character is, but I write from, like, experience on a lot of things. Because, like, I struggle with, like, memory, I struggle with, like, a lot of, like, other, like, different, like, subjects, and I kind of, like, wrote those in because that's what I can...
so quirky.
That's what I can... that's what I can accurately, like, portray, basically. It's how you build a, like, a consistent character, because otherwise people will begin to point out those inconsistencies.
I'm gonna fart.
Thank you. Thank you, Trevor. Very cool.
So that exact
interaction shows the differences between me and Tubbo in regards to lore.
You're so close.
Fallout Boy, I love Fallout Boy. Yeah, I got so far and got so hard, but in the end,
I'm an atheist. But when God sends me to hell, I want him to hesitate. Okay, I want him to hesitate for a few seconds.
No. No, we don't do this.
Oh. That's why I'm getting a divorce. Macy, my little meow meow. Guys, please.
Tubbo chose him over me. He chose him. That is fucking vile, Jack.
Can you dance like that, though?
I can do this.
She don't deserve my mental baggage.
I don't know what I mean. Sounds 6 foot four, but one foot more.
What the fuck is that?
It's a fucking quesarito.
That's a quesadilla.
That's a quesadilla.
That's a quesadilla. That's a quesadilla.
Wait, I'll give my opinion in just 1 second, but I just want to remind everybody that Quackity said, "Are you guys ready to start the podcast?" In a call by himself.
Don't stare at me like that. Don't fucking stare at me. Stop. Don't stare. What the fuck happened to your face?
Cut to Carl, who's just crying into his lens right now. Wait,
I bought a $10 Robux gift card, the lowest amount I could. And I just sent it to my business email. No, that's a bit of an inconvenience in itself, right? It's even worse when you know that I have no access to my business email. My agent is going to be receiving a robot's gift card, and the world's not going to. Do you know what I wrote on the optional message for the robot's gift card?
What did you write?
Hey baby, enjoy winky face.
You wear pants when you stream.
What kind of a question is that? Of course I don't.
I got my knee stuck in the mug.
Mm-hmm. Wait. Wait, you did what now?
I put my knee in the top of the mug.
I wonder
what the fastest shit anyone's taken is. And is there a world record I can break?
Someone said kiss, bro. What the fuck?
Huh? What? Why did I see that? I saw that same one, I'm not gonna lie.
Without Sapnap
that
here?
That was so-
Without Sapnap here?
He saw the eyes, I was going in. What should we watch?
Yeah, but I don't like the coral.
I know you don't, but I do.
I quite like the coral, Phil, I'll be honest with you. It does have a really nice color to it.
Stop sucking up to Dad.
I'm not sucking up, man! I like the coral! It's a lovely block, and it's very rare to build with.
Oh my god, Wilbur is fucking stupid! He doesn't like the coral, but he likes the dirt! He likes the dirt!
Build it out. Use more dirt, Phil. That's what I would say. You are so stupid. You are so stupid. Yeah, use more dirt, Phil. Phil, you know what this build needs is less colorful, bright coral and more fucking dirt.
Oh, Wilbur, you've been rejected 27 times?
Yes.
Let me tell you something, Wilbur. That's 27 people in this earth with no taste.
Quackity, I want to have sex with you.
I'm not a fan of the fan fictions which go like, their eyes locked from across the room, their hearts beating fast, then they stripped off their clothes. Like, I don't like that. Oh, hi, Tegan. Thank you. Goodbye.
Oh my god.
Hold on, Tommy, I'm getting a raid. Thank you so much, Tommy and it, for the raid. I appreciate it. Okay, I'm back, Tommy.
I was the raid, you massive dickhead.
No.
What you do, there is a child that is doing it better than you. But you're older than that child, so you're better than that child. But also that child is better than you at a lot of things. So kick that child. Unless that child is a fighter, then don't kick the child. Unless you want to. Who am I to judge?
Stop, don't miss, just
do it,
stop it!
Pinheads. Can you stop it? I'm a lesson? Stop! George, be quiet! Stop! I'm live! Stop it!
Title.
Stop! I am live! Stop! I'm. Stop it! Stop!
Dream. Penis!
Hey! Dream! Everybody, I want to apologize.
Stupid fucking fly, stop doing this, you son of a bitch. I can see you. You're not planning shit, dumbass.
What's hentai?
What?
See, that's a question hentai? That's better suited what? Towards Bad Boy Halo. For sure. I wasn't invited.
I googled it!
Oh, no. You only google things once Goggy gives you the go ahead. No, BQ, no!
I'm sorry!
Hello? Samno, where have you been for the past, like, 3 days?
Dude, I was literally eating Wagyu steak. Yeah, very.
Oh.
I was eating Wagyu steak.
If it pleases the court, I would like to say that my opponent is talking shit.
Haha, pandas. Oh, look at him. Silly motherfucker with his arms in the air. Silly motherfucker with his arms in the air. Get out of here. Silly motherfucker. Look at him.
Oh my god, is he blind? Do I have to do sign language?
Ask her if she's part of the religion, Tommy. Ask her if she's... Are you part of the religion? Mother in it!
Dude, people make fun of my brick ceiling. Do you like my brick ceiling?
Oh, no.
Yeah, baby! Egyptian gold brick ceiling. Oh, man, I'm living the life. I'm so glad you love this.
Wait,
you love this,
Minx. Green screen? Oh,
what?
God, no.
What?
It has to be green screen. You do not live in rocks.
Minx, what?
I can't. No, I can't.
What do you mean you can't? You got a fucking Shrek poster on your wall.
She said, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom.
I'm going to toilet.
You know what? No, wait, before you go. Someone, I love her, and she said, what? I only love my Please bed and my tell mother. The man what you think of the Luton Airport.
The man can suck my knob.
No!
The button. Yeah. I still have my belt on.
I don't.
Gonna
Do not touch. Last warning. Do not touch. Uh-oh.
Tommy, stop being sexist.
I'm not being!
Hey, Tubbo.
Hey, sexy.
How are you?
I don't want to be here anymore.
I thought Carl was going to try and kiss Big Q, and I thought without me...
Say it, say Technoblade, there is no problem here.
Technoblade? Problem there no is not!
There's a problem? Go!
No, what? Are you saying I'm dumb?
Sir, can you spell economy?
Of course. A?
Talk to him, Tommy. It's fine.
Hi, George. Fuck, I fucked up.
Who the hell is Georg?
Well, first of all, whore.
Hey, Tubbo, say the word, I met some people.
I met some people.
Oh, some people go peephole like that, and I go, what the hell? They say it like a pole that you pee on.
Say the word grass. Say grass.
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 You're stupid. Okay, you know, no. We have so much.
That's what you sound like. That's what you sound like. Grass. Grass.
I did. I said platonic.
But she didn't.
She chose platonic.
It feels like I'm a kid and my parents are arguing about not wanting me.
Wait, I'm lost now. What the fuck?
She chose. She chose
platonic love. It was
I've had
mistake.
Times like that. I've been sat on
my
the stairs
mistake.
While my parents shout in the kitchen about not wanting me.
For the record.
Yeah, you're like playing people.
Makes you feel better, Will, but I've never had that.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Roblox copies. No!
Roblox.
No!
Hey, Fish Brothers, let's get out of here. I'm going upstream to mate. We're going to find some tropical pussy. Come on, let's go.
I am just so beyond beating Minecraft. I just want to lay eggs and get frozen in a lake for months.
There's only one meaning to this entire world we've been plonked into, and that is to breed and die.
We have one goal and we're going to reach it.
We're going to do it, Charlie. See, I'm seeing all these codfish going past me, and my God, am I turned on, but I'm not ready.
But it's not enough. It's not enough.
I need exotic.
Further upstream.
Yes.
Further north.
Further north. Where are we even going north? I feel like this video is going to be Tommy, Schlatt, and Phil beat Minecraft or Charlie.
Doing fish roleplay in the ocean.
Let's do it.
Oh, I hope a big bad barracuda. Kuda doesn't come along and steal my eggs.
I'm a skeleton. This sucks. Can I be a fishy?
Trust me, man. You don't want to be a fish.
You don't want to go down that rabbit hole. I'm still turned on by my fishy brethren.
I just can't, man.
Guys, let's not talk about fish fetishes in my video. You know, it's a bit much.
Past the fish section of the grocery store.
You should always be careful not to let other people's standards define who you are, okay? So, if swearing is what makes you happy, even if I don't necessarily agree with it, I think you should continue to do you, okay?
Ayo. Ayo. Come here and give me a kiss.
No.
Freestyle moment. Yo,
no free.
Fuck shit up. Fuck it up all night. Fuck motherfuckers who fuck this shit up.
What?
Huh?